Well, that concludes another day on the hill. Pretty interesting walk back down that creek. You know, the old boulder hopping, it's good enough fun in the daylight, let alone in the dark. So having the LED lens MH10 is a great help. You've got to have a good torch to see where you're going, otherwise you're going to end up in all sorts of trouble. But no, that was good. We've seen some chamois, we've seen some tar, and yeah, tomorrow's another day, and hopefully we can get onto a stag in the bush.